to have head down to the middle of my back.
All girl. Gosh, we have to do an interview. We have to do an interview. You gotta do an interview.
It's already recording. All right, so earlier I gave y'all Prozac, one half of Bedlam. Well, now here is Madness, the other half of Bedlam.
What up? Bedlamites.
Yeah, yeah.
So who's this? Ask her. Tell him.
Todd. Santa on that village in Ohio.
She's that shit in Cleveland. I saw her. She's dope.
It's what Madness is doing. Where's Madness been? Hanging out with Seth Light on that village.
We're gonna drop a track like a motherfucker.
All right, for real. Where did you go?
I hid in the house and let Saginaw destroy it. Gangbangers. It's coming out soon. It's gotta get edited. It's called the Kronkhaus Chronicles. I trip the fuck out. I clown. People shooting at my crib, whatever. I don't give a fuck. I was clowning, tripping out on Saginaw. I said, fuck you, Sag Nasty. You'll see it on DVD. Yeah.
And look for that Madness and Prozac.
Now.
Look for the Madness and Prozac.
Oh, yeah. Any plans on any new Bedlam shit soon?
Yes.
Or at all?
What Prozac says?
He said
unfinished business is what he tells me.
He told me earlier. He said when the time is right, it will come. And
yes,
I believe that. I'm a firm believer in that. You know, like,
I told him we should make a record in case I die from alcohol abuse.
Yeah, that's about it.
Right, alcohol can't kill me. It's my friend.
Yeah, for real. Like,
right.
Yes.
Like, when I started listening to Bedlam, I started one CD at a time. I listened to one all the way through, and then one at a time, and now they're all on my MP3 players.
Nice. Prozac didn't forget about Madness.
Oh, he never did, or he wouldn't be here.
Let's not talk crazy.
Prozac knows. He's
my brother. He's my brother.
So why'd y'all get rid of the mask?
I didn't get rid of the mask.
I know you didn't,
he's
but...
He's not performing.
Is there any... Is it empty? Throw them away for me. Thank you.
Now, anything you just want to tell people?
Bedlamites. Bedlam's coming. But soon another rising's coming. It's called Hell. Hell on Earth. If somebody's got that, I don't know if they do. Fuck them. I'm taking it over. Home. Hell on Earth. So when I come out, I want to hear H-O-E. H-O-E. And I'll light myself on fire for you. Motherfucker.
Hey, if you don't know who the fuck Madness is, look up Bedlam, man. You like Prozac? You know who Madness is?
What?
Look up Bedlam. Real wicked shit.
Fuckhorrorcore.com. It's about the wicked.
No, I like horrorcore.com.
Now.
But they're gone, I heard.
I tried to look it up after seeing a picture on your apron.
Go to killmusic.com, my old rap group. KGP, motherfucker squad. KGP. KGP.
Kill God's people.
We're talking about doing it. There was talk last time I seen capital fucking G. What up, nigga? There was talk of us doing another record in Necrology too. What's up? What's up? Disciples, Bedlamites, Juggalos, call him out. We'll do another KGP.
And that's real wicked shit.
Thank you for this interview with the